drop the needle, let the irene play. The sound's so smooth, so we let it spin away. So turn it up, hear the fuzz, let the bass bump. Sit and reminisce, cause we keep the vinyl locked up. Drop the needle, let the irene play. The sound's so smooth, so we let it spin away. So turn it up, hear the fuzz, let the bass bump. Sit and reminisce as we light it up the blunt.
I remember the long summer nights, beats bumping out the speakers, bass shook the street up, and them highs coming out the tweeters. Illmatic was my favorite shit, it never stopped. Hearing life's a bitch, the world is yours, beating up the block. That introduced me to that real shit, and since then I tried to get my voice heard through this mic and pad and pen. I wrote a couple rhymes, bit some blues when I was younger. A student of the game, but you could still feel the hunger. I quit for a while, didn't think that I could make it, but when you start to make it, that's when they start to take it out of proportion, so I try to keep a level head. With all these thoughts up in my head, I'd rather kick a verse instead. So fuck fake friends, it's never who you tend to think. Cause when you start to blow, they want it all, plus the kitchen sink. So never mind them, success will never find them. So treat them like a shitty VHS tape and rewind them.
Drop the needle, let the irene play. The sound's so smooth, so we let it spin away. So turn it up, hear the fuzz, let the bass bump. Sit and reminisce, cause we keep the vinyl locked up. Drop the needle, let the irene play. The sound's so smooth, so we let it spin away. So turn it up, hear the fuzz, let the bass bump. Sit and reminisce as we light another blunt.
Since they brought back the snapback like my rhymes and my raps, I think that in 5 years, 50 cats will be the throwback. Better scratch that and face that. My bomb lines explode tracks while dudes ask, holy shit, who wrote that? Dizzy, I am ready to fly. Spitting sick lines since the first time I bumped my head, they're ready to die. Get in my mind, I'm ready for this shit. Ever since my fave collab, that's Outkast and Slick Rick. The art of storytelling, a criminal with my favorite felon. Rockin' gold so hard, he was a star. I wanted my own eye patch and no mind match. Until we hit it off with West and Stevie on the track, and I'm back. Better than baby kids. Fuck all you McLovin's, going Urkel in this bitch. Family matters, coming back better than the chick who turned the porn when the producers had the clapper, that's real.
Drop the needle, let the irene play. The sound's so smooth, so we let it spin away. So turn it up, hear the fuzz, let the bass bump. Sit and reminisce, cause we keep the vinyl locked up. Drop the needle, let the irene play. The sound's so smooth, so we let it spin away. So turn it up, hear the fuzz, let the bass bump. Sit and reminisce as we light another blunt.